Welcome to the weekend after this week. Those four words have never sounded better.
No kidding.
Joining us this morning to share some of the must-do weekend events, Deborah Ward from the Omaha Convention and Visitors Bureau. Deborah, you got lots of good stuff on tap this weekend.
It's Veterans Day weekend, so there's a lot of fun and family things to do to celebrate and honor veterans and make it not just another day off. Mm-hmm. First of all, for the veterans, Joslyn Art Museum is opening all weekend, free admission for veterans and their families. Same thing with the zoo on Sunday.
Okay.
Then at the Orpheum Theater on Sunday, the United States Air Force Heartland of America Band is going to be performing that good heart-pumping patriotic music. Free concert to anybody. All you have to do is go to TicketOmaha.com and print up your tickets. The Durham is also doing some fun things. They're asking kids to come and write letters to soldiers overseas.
Oh, that's so nice.
And also participate in some mini boot camps.
Okay. All right. Lots of good stuff.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Switching gears a little bit. There is a quilt show at the Lauritsen Gardens.
And this isn't your typical quilt show.
Okay.
These are more than 100 quilts intermingled with the beautiful chrysanthemums that are blooming right now.
Okay.
They're also going to have a boutique where they're going to be selling the new and vintage quilts. And then on Sunday, they're actually going to be giving away 10 quilts of valor to local veterans groups.
I love how they're kind of, you know, tying that all together. All right, so we also have something at the waiting room.
If you're looking for something completely different to do on a Saturday night and you love the Beatles, I'm telling you, the waiting room in Benson is the place to be.
Okay.
Billy McGuigan and his brothers, phenomenal local musicians, are paying tribute to the Beatles. But the cool part is when the audience comes in, they're going to be given little cards, and they get to write down what Beatles song they want to hear.
Right.
5 minutes before the performance, they're going to determine the set for the night. So the audience determines the music.
So now
that's cool.
True talent. Well, remember, if you go to any of these events, take lots and lots of pictures and video, upload it all to our U Local page. You might wind up on TV. Now, if you missed anything or if you'd like more information, it's all online. And the Omaha Convention and Visitors Bureau also has several other events worth checking out this weekend. You'll find all that on KETV.com as well. Just look for it on our homepage. We want to thank Deborah for coming in this morning and being with us. And of course,
welcome
to the weekend.